Page number 230, tangents and secants to a circle, exercise number 9.1, question number 4. Calculate the length of a tangent from a point 15 cm away from center of a circle of radius 9 cm. So we have to find the length of a tangent. So first we write the given information. So what is given? Given the radius of a circle is 9 cm. And the distance between center of a circle and the external point is 15 cm. So we have to find the length of a tangent. So here is a diagram for that given information. So this is a circle. This is a center O, and Q is the external point. Q is a tangent where P is a point of contact. So we have to find the length of PQ. So this is OQ is 15 cm and radius is nothing but 9 cm. So this is 90 degree. We know that the tangent at any point of a circle is always perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. Its meaning is that radius and tangent are always perpendicular to each other at the point of contact, that is at P. So here this is 90 degree. So if an angle is 90 degree, the triangle will be right angle triangle. So here OPQ is a right angle triangle. So we know that in a right angle triangle, OPQ, hypotenuse square is equal to opposite side square plus adjacent side square. So here hypotenuse is nothing but OQ. OQ square is equal to OP square plus PQ square. Here OQ is nothing but 15 centimeter. So 15 square is equal to opposite side is 9 cm, so 9 square plus PQ square. 15 square is 225, 9 square is 81 plus PQ square. So now you transpose this 81 to left side, that is 225 minus 81, that is equal to PQ square. So here the difference of both is nothing but 144, so that is equal to PQ square. So 144 is nothing but 12 squared is. So PQ square is equal to 12 square. So square gets cancelled. Therefore 12 is equal to PQ, or PQ is equal to 12 centimeter. Therefore the length of the tangent, that is equal to PQ, is equal to 12 centimeters.